everybody. Erin Earth here. Hey, in the yarden, here's my milkweed patch, and I hope your milkweed patches will grow nicely in all of your yardens. Waiting for my first monarch. Have not seen a monarch yet, just swallowtails so far. So that is the butterfly report from the yarden. I would like to share with you a song today called I Am Earth. And this is the song that I ended up getting my name from, Erin Earth. And, it starts this way. One time at yoga teacher training camp, after many hours of yoga, I would be attending planes. Yoginis were taking a walk, the other people in training, and we walked up this tall hill and sat under a tree. And after doing a lot of yoga, it brings you a lot of inspiration and ideas. And this idea came to me. I was holding this rock in my hand that I picked up under this tree after doing many hours of yoga, about 12 hours of yoga a day for many days. And I took a look at the rock and I thought, I wonder why people have no problem saying that this rock is a piece of the earth, right? We all know it. A rock is a piece of the earth. But even though we're made of much of the same stuff, we don't think of ourselves that way. So that just was just a new way of thinking for me. And even though I was trying to live my life close to the earth before, that gave me a lot of reason to so even more. And I wonder if everybody on the planet thought of themselves as a piece of the earth, you know, how would we do things different? So when I do this song normally, I'll do it with other people, and I'll ask them to drum on something. So I'm going to do that part now so you get an idea of that. And usually I join in with guitar, so I'll do the second part.
Picked up a rock, sat beneath the trees. The vision was clear to me. If that rock is earth, then I am earth. It just moves less than me. Earth, earth, I am earth. Earth, earth, I am earth. Earth, earth, I am earth. I am earth, I am earth, I am oceans. I'll try it this way. Let's see what key this is in here. Vision was clear to me. begin to fly high up above, so we can see just how peaceful we can be.
Great day.